Clear skies tonight and a lot less thunder and lightning. Maybe you needed a few extra cups of coffee this morning. Not so much tonight. It'll be a calm night. We'll fall down to the upper 50s. Comfortable as you start your day on Tuesday. Warming up to the upper 70s. While warm and mild, it's way below where we should be this time of the year as we have a little dose of some cooler air heading in. It does not last long. The rest of the week will be back into the 80s, even pushing 90 degrees by late week. You know it's a matter of time before we're back to that humidity, right? So clear skies tonight, followed by some partly cloudy skies on Tuesday. I expect most of us to be dry. Here's Tuesday afternoon, mostly cloudy skies at best, maybe a sprinkle here or there. As we go into Wednesday, we'll start off with partly cloudy skies. Wednesday has a better chance at some of those pop-up thunderstorms in the afternoon. It will not be for everybody, but a slightly greater chance if you live south of I-85 in Anderson or Greenwood or Abbeville. Thursday, same story. We'll start off with partly to mostly cloudy skies. A more muggy environment Thursday going into Friday, which will lead to a better chance for pop-up storms. So upper 70s on Tuesday, low 80s on Wednesday, and you get the picture. We're warming up each day. A front passes through on Thursday, offering in lower humidity by Friday, but it doesn't do anything to the temperature. We're still close to 90 degrees. And then going into the weekend, for Father's Day weekend, in fact, we're in the upper 80s to around 90 degrees with afternoon thunderstorms, a very typical summertime pattern moving our way. In the mountains, same story. Temperatures pretty close to where they should be this time of the year with almost daily afternoon thunderstorms.